Mikey! You need to tell everyone about the news. The big news that just happened. You need to tell them all. They need to know. They gotta know to save the world. Puka?
Look at this face and try to tell me it's not just the face to cuteness and greatness and everything cute. Oh my god.
Okay. I'll see you in a little bit, Puka.
Okay, guys, so I have some pretty good news and then some pretty tragic news that's also going to be relatable to some of you guys. So, if you guys don't know, November of last year, so almost a year ago, I got my braces. I don't want to show you guys, but I have braces. Every time I've gone to see the guy and I've been like, how long do I have left for my braces? He said 6 months, like literally every single time. But now my teeth are actually pretty much straight, like the braces work. Like my teeth are all lined up, they're completely fine, but I still have the overbite. So my mouth is still like, my jaw isn't where it's supposed to be. So I'm probably gonna look hella different when this shit's all done. Well, my jaw might, I don't know. But so basically my jaw's being like pushed forward. I don't really know what's happening, but some shit's happening. And I feel, because they would have been off by now. Honestly, they would have been off by now, but I was really shitty about it. I'm going to tell you guys what I did wrong, so hopefully none of you guys do wrong. But okay, so you guys already know, when you get braces, towards the end of them, I didn't have to do it till the last few months, but you get these motherfuckers. You get these little bags of, like, elastics, right? And you have to put them in from here to here. You have to put them in for 22 fucking hours a day. You can only take them out when you eat. You know what I mean? You only get like an hour a day to take them out. Well, he said minimum 22 hours a day. So you literally have to have these things in your teeth for like hours on a day. And they hurt and they're just uncomfortable. They make you like spit when you talk. They're just like, they make me sound like I have a lisp. You know, I don't like them at all. And I'm sure none of you guys like them. I'm sure everyone who has braces right now hates having them on. Like I probably sound hella stupid right now. But I do advise you guys to just put them in. Honestly, just keep them in. Just do your best with your braces. Get them off. Because they suck. I know they suck. It sucks to eat. It sucks to exist. It sucks to this. They're hard to clean. They're just, I hate. So, but they do work. That's the thing. They do work and you do get results. So you have to make sacrifices. So I'm just trying to let you guys know from my experience. Just when they tell you put these in, this is my fucking flight ticket. When they tell you to put these in, just put them in. Just put them in. I know it's going to suck. And I have to do it too. I honestly forget half the time. I have to make my phone back. I'm literally gonna make this my phone background. Let's take a picture of this, making my fucking phone background. Literally, the only thing on my desk right here is the Darth Vader mask. No, but I just wanted to talk to you guys about that. Just so you guys, just anyone that has braces, because I've met a lot of fans of braces, and I just want you guys to get them off. But hopefully, in 2 months, your boy Norton Shadow Face Rain is gonna have no braces no more. Finally! Oh, and yeah, I'm back in Canada. I didn't even tell you guys that. I want to give a big show. Oh my god, guys. You know what I fucking found? So I was on Twitter today. This is probably just gonna give them like hella promotion or something, but I'm gonna do it anyways because I really don't care. But anyways, I was on Twitter today, and you know, Twitter's my favorite social media. You guys already know that. And I was scrolling through like my timeline. I see these people tweet me. I took a screenshot. Look at this. What the fuck is this? Are you kidding me? FaZe Vapor. What the fuck? It's legit a company. And this isn't sponsored. And look at that. Like, their name is FaZe. What the fuck does that logo look like right there? Doesn't that look kind of like the FaZe logo a little bit? I don't know, like, unless that's the craziest coincidence of all time. That's fucking crazy. I literally, FaZe. But okay, so you guys know, I'm not associated with them, do anything with them. I don't even know, I just found out what they are. This isn't sponsored, they're just stealing our shit. I found that hella trippy. But you know what one of my favorite things about Twitter is now? You guys all day, literally all fucking day, you tweet me optical illusions. You guys are the best, because I actually like always look at them and I try to find them myself. I don't even make a video out of everyone I see. I make videos out of like most of them, honestly though, because you guys fucking kill it. Always send me these dope ass optical illusions from I don't even know where, and they're always awesome, and I really appreciate it. Like I'm being just dead honest. It does honestly make sometimes my videos like a little bit easier because I know what optical illusion to use, because sometimes I have to Google them and search them up when I do the optical illusion videos, and they're kind of hard to find, but you guys have honestly helped me out a lot with that, and I just want to say thank you. I always save them too. Like, look at this one. This one's not an optical illusion. Okay, no. Don't look at that. Don't look. Okay, this is a little challenge. Someone tweeted at me and said, you have 30 seconds to do it. And I did it, so I know which one it is. But I want you guys to do it. So I'm gonna give you guys 30 seconds. I'm gonna do the stopwatch. You guys ready? 3, 2, 1, go. You have to find out which light bulb connects to the light. Go. You have 30 seconds. Go. Go, guys. You guys got this right there. Figure it out. Which wire is it? And then leave it in the comments. Say which color you think it is. 30 seconds. Yes, looking. I'm holding it still for you guys. I'm being a really good camera guy. Which one do you guys see? Tell me. I mean, you still need to find it. Okay, did you guys find it? Oh, it's dimming. I'm sorry. Did that throw you guys off? I'm so sorry. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, and did you comment? So did you find it? Did you know which one it was? It was the yellow one. If you guessed yellow, you fucking got it. Good shit. Everyone else was wrong. I found it hella quick. What if I was wrong though? But I'm pretty sure it's yellow. I remember it being yellow when I saw it. Someone tweeted me this one and I couldn't find it. It said, can you find the fucking hot dog? This one's like so trippy. Where the hell is it? I have no clue. Can you find it? Can you find the hot dog? I actually don't know where it is. I don't know. Let me try to look again. It's probably like so small or something. I don't know. I tried my best to find this one and I couldn't. So, it's probably so. But I mean, actually, I didn't try my best. I just tried. It's probably somewhere here, maybe. I don't know. Easter egg in this picture. Can you find? I saw it in my Explore on Instagram. Look at this. On this fucking Vape Tricks. It's crazy. Look at this. Hold on. Is it gonna play again? Watch. First off, look at his fucking. That's a vape. Are you kidding me, bro? Dude, that does not look healthy or safe. I mean, I don't know. I'm just kidding. Dude, that's so fucking crazy. Like, what? Bro, I feel like that would hurt. Like, look at me. Hold up. Pause. How do you pause an Instagram video? Can you pause this shit? I liked it. Fuck. But look. There's like 50 batteries. No, it's honestly like, how many? Has so many batteries. He hits it for 1 second and blows the biggest Vape Lord Nordcloud of all time. So do you guys want a video with my sister still or what's good? If this video breaks 60,000 likes. I'm gonna say 60, not 50, not 70, not 80. Actually, I'll be happy with 70 or 80 or 90 or 100. Okay, I'm just saying. But if it minimum breaks 60,000 likes, my video for tomorrow or the day after will be a video with my sister. So I think that's pretty fucking cool. My sister is an awesome girl. So if you guys want that 60,000 likes on the video and we will get my beautiful sister, my amazing sister, I love the girl, in my video for tomorrow. I know we used to have a crazy childhood, but we love each other now. We're grown up, we're brother and sister, so it'll be an awesome video. We'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Love you so much, Apex. Peace out.